Yes, they've been on about knocking this down for many years, this building. It's obviously starting to come down now. I thought they were going to convert it to the flats, but obviously not. They're knocking it completely down. Anyway, I'll keep your eye posted on this and see what's going to go up in this frame. See what's going to go up there and replace it. We're going to replace with it. So. Still the dust from here, there's dust everywhere. That's at least that little bit of the, that little mould's gonna come down shortly. Anyway, see what happens anyway. It'll be interesting to find out what they put in this place. I can get a picture of it. I can't really see inside because they've blocked it all off. You can't see what they're going to be doing. As you can see, it's all blocked off, so I can't really see. It's going to be a building site, obviously. But I'll keep you informed what's going to happen here, what happens, and see what develops. And they get it all on film for the channel. That's what it is. It's a new start. Like I said, things change, and everybody has a new start in life. And whatever's going to be here has a new start, and something changes. And that's where it starts off, folks, at this building site. Things are going to change, hopefully for the better. And whatever comes here, comes here. There's nothing I can do about it, but I'm just informing you. That's how change comes. It's probably going to be some flats like that, no doubt about it. It's going to be some flats, I imagine. That's where it's going to be. Flats. That's where the money is now. We're making, building flats or something like that. So I wonder what's going to be here. We'll find out in the time. But like I say, time with a TV license. 2027, folks, is when any change will happen. But it's you out there, the public, who can, you know, just cancel your direct debit, and do what I'm saying to you, cancel direct debit, and the license fee will go eventually. People stop paying. It's not your fault it's being beamed into your house. If you don't want to watch, it's up to you whether you do it my way or in any other way you want to do it. But when they come knocking on your door, you just say no thank you, goodbye, and shut the door. That's all you need to do, folks. I can't emphasize that much, how important it is, because, you know, they won't get access to your property. Just say no thank you very much, goodbye. That's all you need to do. So hope you do that for me, and let me know how you go on. If you do become license free, like Inspector C, and change can happen, like what's happening here now. Change is happening here, and we'll come back in a few months' time and say what's going on. Anyway, folks, like I say, thanks again to everybody who's tuned into my channel. I really appreciate it. I've got, I think, about 30 people in the last week or so. Really nice to see that, you know. Maybe it's my shorts, because I've had some comedy shorts, maybe increasing the channel, and I'll do a few more shorts with some comedy, because that's what I wanted to do, some comedy on the channel, a bit of laughs, cheer everybody up if possible, and I will do that one shortly, some more shorts. Anyway, folks, I'll see you on the next one. Bye now. I've just found out by this gentleman who's just working here, all this part is going down as well. They're going to be have a hotel here or something on this site here. Whether that's going to be apartments there, you know, similar to the same one there, same thing as that. But here on this side of the shopping area, there's going to be a hotel right here. It's all going to be knocked down and going to be a hotel, so that's something else to sort of think on. Changes. We'll see what happens. Like I say, folks, on this church here, some years ago, about 10, 15 years ago, I met a steeplejack who's working on the top of that, doing some work on the maintenance of that church building and the roof and everything. And he was a steeplejack. Really nice fella, and I got to chat to him one day as I was you know, talking to people, like, you know, as you do. And of course he was talking about heights and buildings. I don't like heights and I can't do things, and he was working on this, but it's only a small church, it's not very big, but he's working on this one and the one, there's another church further down, a big spire. Anyway, got chatting to him, had a cup of tea with him and chat, and he telling me a lot of things about the James Bond movie, and he worked on the James Bond movie, and when they were in the with Clint Eastwood, I think it was, in the Eagle's Dare, where they were doing a cable car thing, where they were going through a cable car or something, if I remember now, and he was had to jump off onto the other cable car or something. I can't remember the actual movie now, but the guy who told me that he was a stuntman for the James Bond movie, the Where Eagles Dare, or was it one of the James Bonds, or a similar Bond movie anyway, but anyway, so that's what he was talking about and telling me how he had to do it because nobody would do it, this jump, because of the heights and stuff. So he got a job for that, and he was a stuntman for a lot of the Bond movies. Fascinating guy, but and of course he was working on this church here. That's where I met the guy, and just thought I'd let you know that, and just things you know. And like I say, things you know about the BBC, like I told you, nothing's going to change. There's still, I'm in the town centre here now, I'm just going to pan round to sort of, that gap now is gone now, where that other building's gone now, completely gone. What they're going to put here, I don't know, I may come back and film this when they start building probably flats like the ones they've got here. But like I say, that James Bond movie was a great guy, really nice fella, and I always remember it. But so the thing is, there's change happening here, but nothing's going to change with the BBC. So 2027, they're still going to come collecting your license fee if you're not paying, knock on your door, like I said to you before, what you have to do is get yourself a camera on the doorbell, so that if they do come to your door, don't have to answer the door to them. Just say no, thank you, goodbye. If you're not watching, you're not paying. That's all you have to do. Don't worry about them, you know, trying to get access to your property, all the rest of it, and fine you £1,000, and all the letters you may get if you're not doing it well the way I've done it. So, like I say, thanks again to all the new people on the channel. That's where it's got to be. Nothing's going to change till 2027, when the people out there can have the chance to make this decision about the license fee. Change will come. It's you, the people out there, who have to make these changes, like this change here in this landscape here. It's gone now forever, and it will go. And the TV license will go eventually, with you, the people out there, doing the same as Inspector C. Just, you know, if you can't afford to pay the TV license, you're struggling with bills, everybody's struggling at the moment, all you have to do is just cancel your direct debit and get your 2-year exemption, and do it that way and save yourself some money. Anyway, folks, I'm going to leave it there, because obviously there's not much to watch here. It's all gone. What was here is gone. And like I say, it's hope with my help, and keep going, keep plodding on, keep the battle, keep starting and stopping, and we won't stop till this license fee is gone, and one day it will go with your help, just by canceling your license. That's all you need to do, folks. Anyway, thanks again. I'll be seeing you. Bye now.